What kind of sick coward holds back his power while his friends get devoured? He didn't even fight Scylla, didn't even try to kill her. High desire, wouldn't horse to get the job done. Never handled things up front, but then anything weak like his son.